Hey, what's up, JK Party people? We are back, and today we are playing the very fun telephone charade, where basically we can't wait for people to fuck up so that it can change everything. If you don't know what I'm talking about, this is how you play the game. But before that happens, let's watch this for a little bit. Let's play! The game begins with person A reading a phrase and acting it out silently for person B. Person B writes down what they think person A is acting out. Then person B acts out what they think the phrase is for person C, and so on and so forth. Then the game ends once everyone has taken their turn.
Hey, we look like twins, dude.
Do we?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We're brothers.
We got big brothers.
We're singing and we're color. Da, 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 da. You got it?
I think so. Wait, 10 more seconds.
Okay.
All right.
Time!
All right, 15 more seconds. Hold on.
Are you warming up?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Warming up?
Yeah.
All right. I'll warm up with you.
Three, two, one, let's go.
Stop!
Three, two,
yep.
One.
Time!
I got an idea.
There you go.
I got an idea.
There you go.
Okay, okay.
Go ahead.
Alright.
But write down your
thinking
idea.
Thinking about how.
Time!
Fucking mind fuck.
Fuck.
Oh,
fuck. What did you.
He's trying to picture.
So I put a horn dog choosing his hoe.
Look how he spelled dog, bro. And it crossed it out.
Churrito.
Hey, good luck, dog.
Alright. Hey, you're one of my favorite desserts.
That's true. You're very delicious.
You sweet ass Mexican.
Thank you.
Alright, let's do it.
Three, two,
come on.
One.
Oh.
I hope.
Time! It's not what it looks like, but it is. Alright.
What? Just stretch before you do this.
I'm like, are you beginning? Is this
no!
It?
Okay. 3, 2, 1!
Time!
Oh no, is there more that I didn't get to see? Oh shit.
I hope you get it.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Time!
Oh, well. This is the time you gotta shine, alright? I'll do Bar, I'll do Joe, I'll do.
Do them?
I'll do them. I'll do.
Out, do.
Out.
I'll like.
I'll pull something out.
Okay, pull it out.
It sounded like you were about
go.
To do.
I know.
That's not good.
I like it a little.
It came out.
I knew it. I knew it.
Oh.
There you go. Pull it out. Pull it out. No, I don't get it. I don't get it.
Time.
Yes.
Yeah.
Good. I couldn't animate. I can't animate like that. That's good.
He took his time.
I know. All right, you ready?
Yes.
Okay.
So ready.
3, 2, 1.
1.
Time.
I love you, Mr. Beat It.
What?
Yeah, you fucked that hamburger.
I have no idea.
Ah, shit. Ah, at the end. Alright, the last theme that was written by Dimas. Explain yourself.
Okay. Let me tell you what I was thinking. Alright. So she was like, okay, on the phone.
Okay.
And then she was like, started doing stuff to herself, you know. And then all of a sudden she just delivers the baby. And gives it to me. And then gives it to me. So I was just like, the operator.
Oh. I can see that.
Okay.
We'll see the next one.
Let's see what the next one says. The next one says this.
someone tasting a in McChicken burger by McDonald's worker.
What? White sauce?
I was trying to serve it to you. I was giving it to you and they were eating it.
Why'd you call me?
Why was it trying to call me?
I don't know why she started calling me.
I
was wondering that too.
Because I meant to do the little, like, the little thing where they tell the
drive-thru.
Yeah. And then I was like, fucked up. He's gonna think it's a phone, but it was already too late. I had to commit.
You complicated things.
Fuck, I did.
If you thought she was pregnant, what did you think she was doing to herself?
Yeah.
I thought it was like a, you know, a sped up thing,
like,
of like
Mary?
Yeah, basically.
Or like somebody was having.
Yeah.
How do you explain when she was trying to feed you the baby?
I thought she was just like giving it to me, like, oh, look at my baby.
But then this part?
Eat it. I said, eat it.
Oh, I thought you were like, just take it. Just take it.
Alright. And then the next one. Fast food server coming in people's food.
Oh, for you, yeah. She was making a burger and then she ejaculated into the food and she seemed to like the taste.
So far, Gio and Nadim were on the same page.
Okay. That is
mine. McDonald's employee jerking off in a McChicken and serving it to a customer.
Why is it McChicken?
Yeah, why McChicken?
Yeah,
why McChicken?
Yeah, me too.
Surprised.
The reason why I thought it was McDonald's is because, like, that's the reoccurring, you know, divide
fast food
place that we always talk about, burger place. And so I saw Joe, he was just jerking off, and then he started eating the McChicken, or the burger, which I thought was a McChicken, and he seemed to really enjoy it, because he was like, let me enjoy it. So that's why I did that.
All right. All of you guys have been on the same page so far. What does this say? Oh. Angry fast food employee.
Sexing
hamburgers.
This is Joe's.
Yeah,
this is Joe.
You got it. I was playing two characters. I was the fast food employee and I was the customer who ate the jerked off hamburger. Mm-hmm. Because when I saw his act out, he looked like a angry guy that was like, hey, what do you want, fool? Alright, you want a fucking hamburger? I'll get you a fucking hamburger. Hamburger. And then he's like, what the fuck do you want? You want a fucking hamburger? Alright, I'll fuck this fucking hamburger. So that I kept thinking he was an angry fast food guy.
Alright, next one. This is what Churro wrote. Dog choosing.
Josie.
Is his
food.
His food.
His tourists.
Look how he spelled dog too.
Whoa.
Dog.
All right, you know, my bad for the writing. Spelling errors.
It's alright.
But when I saw Josh acting like he was like making out with someone and then like
what?
He looked at someone and he was just like, nah, I don't want you. Fuck you. And I want the next one. And then you come over here and then he starts making out with the other one. So he's like, alright, now I don't want you again. I want you. Come over here. And he starts, so I'm thinking in my head like, alright, this motherfucker is a horn dog and he's just picking and choosing his hoes.
Man, I thought you were going. I thought you were going next customer. Alright, next customer.
Where did the burgers come in?
I don't know. I have no idea.
So I think what happened was,
because of the horn dog.
Churro was doing this humping motion, and I think Joe interpreted that as fucking a burger.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, I know you were fucking something, but when you kept choosing, or like, when you kept pointing, I was like, you're helping.
The chosen.
The chosen ones.
The who's. Right. Chosen his hope.
Next, we got Josh.
What?
Explain
our That's the opposite.
Explain yourself.
All right, so the reason why I wrote this down is because I saw Julia act out two parts. One, she was a bullfighter, and you know how bullfighters.
Huh?
Yeah, she was just going like.
What's that?
No, okay, I'm trying to explain.
God. Oh my god, this whole time I thought I did it wrong.
Listen, I see her like going like this, and I'm like, okay, so she's a bullfighter, and then she's like, she has like a little cape out, and it's like, oh, ole, and then she's like, and then I'm like, okay, so then she's like a bullfighter, then I see her making out, so I was like, so then I start putting both of them together, I'm like, playing hard to get.
I don't get it.
All right. So for her second act, she was making out with like some imaginary figure. For the first act, she was a bullfighter. So then you know how a bullfighter like
wouldn't that just be a romantic bullfighter?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, it's just like, I
so you
it.
Threw out the bullfighter altogether.
I thought, I know, but
it's a metaphor.
Listen, I was thinking, okay, it's not exactly like that because then there were two acts and I put them together and that's what I got.
Alright.
Yeah.
Oh my and God. We ended with this.
That's awesome.
No, Bart had that.
And then Julia wrote.
Yeah,
that's Matador makes... making out oh, with
it's
girls.
It's exactly what you just described.
So it's a bullfighter that was making out with a girl.
You exactly described that.
I didn't think it was.
I didn't know how you got laid hard to get.
She was doing it
with the fighters. Because there's much deeper meaning.
They were just like putting two things together.
I saw this fool bowling, and I was like, fucking eating pussy.
So,
I just saw Lou just like making out and then like he would get surprised with the bull that's coming in, so he'll like play the ole thing. So that's pretty much what I thought. It was pretty, it seemed self-explanatory to me the way that you acted it out.
So where did your girlfriend come in?
Because he was making, it looked like he was making out with somebody, yeah.
So that's Julia crazy. Did a good job of explaining what she saw.
Mm-hmm.
Lou though.
That was on point. Mine was
Lou
perfect.
Lou has to really explain himself. He's the one that set this whole thing in motion.
This is
completely different than the original.
Raging Bull Slayer
what? And
Lover. Raging Bull Slayer and Lover.
That's not even English.
That's perfect. I knew what Bart was trying to say to me immediately. I was sensing his chakra. You know, and I felt it in the air. I knew that he was trying to relay this message, and I knew in my heart that this was exactly what it was supposed to be.
And oh my gosh.
So where did you, from my act out, where did you get the Raging Bull Slayer and Lover?
Because I knew when you told me, like, dig deep into your thoughts, you know, I was like, all right, I have to go with my heart.
No, you know? No! I said, look for those words deep in your brain.
I found them.
As soon as I
digested it, I was like, okay. Like your spirit took control of my head. I was like, and I went with my heart.
What was he acting out? I didn't even
so
get it.
He was like raging. He was just like, oh, like why? And I was like,
when
I don't
did
know.
I do that?
Dang, you're in your own world. Yeah.
So the original word was rodeo.
Oh! It was so close. It was so close.
Oh,
it was like almost there.
I didn't even get to put both sex operator giving
but,
birth.
I know.
This is a great
one. Yeah, you were.
Hey, it was like right there. It was like the same thing.
You fucked it up.
It flipped towards you. Where did it fuck up again?
It's because like, no. Josh is like, making out with
there's all bulls. There's all bulls.
And there's bulls.
And they played hard to get.
And they played hard to get.
Because he was out here making out with himself, and then he's just like, he's like, no, no, no. And then he starts making out, and he goes, yes, yes. And he goes, so I'm thinking like, all right, that's what I got, you know, the horn dog.
Choosing
his hoes.
Choosing his hoes.
Choosing his hoes.
It looks like an O.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching Telephone Charades. If there are any other games that you guys would like to see us, oh my god, they're flirting right behind me. That you guys would like to see for us to play, please leave them in the comments below. Like the video, share the video. Until next time.
Slay.
Adios!
Motherfuck yeah.